Please no more stingrays or whatever the fuck they're called. They fucking raped me. Oh, there maybe? Nope. Oh. Well, this looks like a city of some sort.
Getting close.
What do you think, boy?
Look around.
Was this our man?
Woof woof. Why am I scouting behind? Okay, I inspected it. Nothing here. Where do we go now? Nope. He's gonna be in one of these buildings, I guess. If you explore the map, you'll find ammo plus good weapons to level up easy. Yeah, I know. I've explored quite a little bit. That's how I lost all my ammo to begin with. I explored, got into this crazy fucking dungeon with the queen, like I said, the Mercular Queen. And I was way too low leveled for that, so I had to use all my ammo to survive and get out of there. Because I quicksaved inside because I'm stupid. So that's why I don't have any ammo, because I used it all. Alright. So they're in here, huh? Check on dog meat.
Is he in here, boy?
Woof woof, okay. So woof 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 woof. Let's see if there's some ammo before we go in. Goddamn cigars everywhere. Well, someone's getting shot at. Jangles the moon monkey? Anything of fucking value? Camera. I need that. Wait, what? Who is he talking to? Oh god. Look at the amount of time it takes for me to kill the fucking turret. We're not going in that way. It's not happening. Doggy won't follow you anymore? Oh, he won't? Where the hell does Doggy go then? Oh, weapons workbench. Can't use this while in combat. Oh, that also makes sense. Don't need anything in here. Oh, Doggy is here. I heard him just whine a second ago. All these fucking turrets, dude. Okay, so well, this is gonna go. Why don't you have the gun with things for ammo? Oh, you mean the one where you store junk? Cause I didn't think it looks terrible, so I removed it. Maybe that was a bad idea. I don't know, I didn't like the gun. It's okay though. Oh, carrying too much again. Alright, I guess we'll just have to use drugs here. Where's the buff out? If I still have some. Yeah. Let's use that for now. So many turrets, holy fuck. Yeah, I need to get closer. Try and backstab it. You have Nick's your companion now? You can only choose one? Well, Wolfie is still here. Okay, one turret left, I think. Which is up here on the ledge. Okay, that was a bad idea. What if I can? Can I jump up here maybe? Nope, I could not. I can shoot it from here though. Nice. Alright, let's loot this stuff. What's 5.56 around anyway? What can you use that for? Nothing, right? And of course, it was a bad idea, ammo forever. Yeah, I guess if you just keep on picking up junk, you'll have it. Yeah, but I don't know. Oh well, mistakes were made. I just didn't like the weapon and how it looked. Is there any turret here? No, right? Nope. Yes, this fucking glove. So fucking ugly, man. It's for regular assault rifle. If you upgrade it, it is OP. Oh, that's a good tip. Okay, so we got everything. Let's find a way in. Not here. There should be. Well, I'm not jumping through that window because that doesn't lead anywhere. Has to be the other one, I guess. Am I missing something? I think I'm missing any. What level are you? Level 13. That's not a sniper slap, better put a scope on it. Yeah, I know. My sniper is out of ammo. As well. I got 16 bullets, actually. Alright, where is the entrance? Give your guy a weapon, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I'll give him a weapon. Coming. I gotta give him ammo though, no?
Hey.
And if there's one thing I don't have, it's ammo. What do I have? 5mm round, I have that. 800 of it, holy shit. Okay, so I can give him the pipe rifle. Does he use up ammo? So like if I give him 38 bullets, does he only have 38 bullets or how does it work? Okay, I'm giving him this, equipping it, and then I'm giving him my cells. We'll see what happens. I have 6 cells. I need ammo. Is there not ammo? There we go. Fusion cell. There you go. Take it. Let's try that. See what happens. So now he's using fusion cell and he's using ray tracer already. Let's see if he uses ammo. I gave Piper minigun and 1 ammo and she just went berserker? Okay, so he doesn't use ammo then. Alright. Well, then he has a really fucking good weapon right now, because that weapon is insane. That's the one I use whenever I have ammo for it. Where's the fucking entrance, though? I feel like I'm being stupid and not finding it. Maybe it's one of these. So I checked up there, there was nothing. I checked the door, there was nothing. The only place I see is this fucking window. But that doesn't go down. Alright, let's just check in. Okay, nothing there. I checked that, there was nothing there. Nothing here. Maybe it's on the top of one of these things? Or maybe it's just on the back side. Am I supposed to jump down that window? I don't even know what I'm doing. Go up? Where? I am on the roof. Or one of those two, like I said myself? Like, go up on one of those? It's not here, right? Door on the floor? There was a door on the floor? What? Did I actually miss it? Alright, you guys are just trolling me now, right? Where? The small roof door. You're not meaning this one, right? Because this one doesn't go into the building. This goes outside the building, not into it. Need to use buff out again. This one doesn't go into the building. I'll just go down anyway. Nothing else to scout. Wait, I can't? Oh my god. This one passed it again? What?! You guys are trolling! You guys are fucking trolling! Okay, I'm going to the top again. On the roof where you try to jump up the brown thing. This one. That's where I try to jump off the brown thing. Or this one. This door doesn't work. This door doesn't work. Where the hell do you guys mean? Okay. Just ran past right it again. I'm pretty sure you guys are... The other brown thing. Yeah, I am here! This one? Oh. Damn it. Oops! Oopsie daisy. Okay, we're inside, boys. 5 bullets. 0. 16. Okay, so we got like... What the fuck? We got like 90 bullets in here. Hostile sensor reading. What? Detected. How the fuck did you read me already? Did I kill him? Woo! Oh.
There you are. Critically damaged. There you are.
There I am. I'm not here.
Has ordered your termination.
Ah! Oh. Oh, well, that worked well. Please reveal yourself.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
Yes, it does. I'm not here. You can't see me.
Ooh.
Okay. Rip. That way is a bad way. What the f- Why are these fucking turrets in this game? Oh. No second, mom calling. Alright, boys and girls, let's get back into it. That didn't do any damage. Oh god. Okay, we're gonna need to stim pack. Potato crisps. I don't know what the fuck I just ate, but I just ate things. Roar? Why are you roaring, my friend? I got this covered, bro. Fuck. Jesus. Why did I have to give him the nice gun when I finally get to use it, you know? Oh, they killed the turret. Nice. Then I can actually loot here. Take it right away? I don't need to take it right away. Not yet. That drug, but that was epic. That wasn't actually a drug. That was my a legendary thing that I found. So basically, whenever I get below 20% life, I get slow motion. So yeah, that wasn't actually a drug. I don't know what the fuck drug I used. I misused one drug, but I don't know what it was. I just clicked it. That's all I know. I'm gonna go craft here after, see if I have anything. Oh, fuck! Jesus.
I don't think we're. Yes,
Jesus. What the fuck? OP? Yeah, it's really fucking good. Really fucking good. Stingwing fillet. God, man. Using so much fucking food for this crap. It's a really OP item, I'll show you. Here you go. Temporarily slows time during combat when you are at 20% or less health. So fucking strong. Do I go down here or do we take the regular road? We take the regular road. Assessment, you must die. I could say the same for you, bro.
What the?
Well, I cannot allow these attacks to continue. What the fuck? This is getting slapped. Played a whole hundred. Oh, you just can. Oh, if I can get that shit, that's so big. Okay, time for me to do the thing I'm worst at. Fargo. Likeness 0, okay. Wood. Likeness 1. I still don't know what the fuck these keys do. Does anyone know? Well, how do you use these keys? Likeness 2, okay. So the O is definitely there. The O is definitely there, and the D is not there. So O, so it has to be a P E or an H. P E or an H, along with the O. So P E or an H post. What? That was the O and the E. Oh wait, that was being stupid. Goddamn, I'm so bad at this. That we'll need to activate the robot. Goddamn it.
Where did you go?
Okay, so Darren, likeness 0, alright. Demon, that has an N and a D, so it's not that. Heals, nothing. Likeness 2, okay. So, it could be no, likeness 2. Heals. The A is in the right spot, the E is in the right stuff. Oh my god. So the EA are the two letters. No, it could be the S as well. Fuck. So it could be ES. It has to be waves. Oh my god, I'm so bad. This is fucking bullshit. You don't have to do this. Time check. Why am I so bad at terminals? I don't understand them. Carry, likeness 1, great. So it can be Faust. Yes.
Finally.
Activate, choose personality mode, okay. Law enforcement. Alright, and now, please go. Thank you. Valentine liked that? I'm glad you did, bro. That was a beast play. Need more buff out. I'm gonna get so addicted to these drugs, though. Like, I'm using so many. I have one of the things to clear me from drugs, though. So, I think I'll be good after, eventually. Fusion cells. Never played Fallout, can someone explain how it works with the hacking? Okay, so if there is a likeness, that means that one of the letters is in the same. Wait, what? It means that one of the letters is in the same spot. If likeness is two of the letters are in the same spot. So basically, you're just gonna have to try and figure out which ones are in the same spot. That's basically it. The fuck? It was a novice lock. What the hell am I fucking up? What? What the fuck? That was weird.
That's it.
Whoa! Was that a trap? Whoa. Dinner fork, anything. I need food. Oh my
god. Is someone present?
Not me.
Whoa, kidoki. We already looted these. Was there anyone I missed looting? No, right? I went here. Oh, I haven't been in here. But obviously there's nothing to loot here either, because this is fucking useless. Oh! Well, I want to get in there. That is a big locker. Probably a master lock. Oh. Synth leader! Commencing termination of organic life form. Shamed. What the fuck? Oh. Bourbon. Always nice. More alcohol to the people. More alcohol for the people.
Nice.
Well, that's useless. Great, thanks. Psycho has worn off, so that's the drug I used. Because how the fuck do we get in there then? We need to get in here, boy.
Has ordered your termination.
I'm running out of ammo, dude. Stop being a dick. Fuck, dude. Jesus. What the fuck? Why did you start attacking us? How the hell did they turn that against us? I just turned that. What the fuck? They turned that shit against us. That was weird. Alright, tattoo. That doesn't give us a lot. Ribs. Damage resist. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, we need to get... Yeah, we need to get out of here. And get around and get inside there, bro. Let's go. So they're just below us, right? Is there any way to get in there? Besides the door on the right. There's a hole in the roof there, right? Okay, let's just go around. Let's go around, bro. Let's go. We go up there later. We will be back. Toolbox. I don't care about toolboxes right now, man. Commonwealth, nope.
Can't open it.
Chained here too? Okay, so how the fuck do we get in there?
Your survival is improbable.
We need to get inside this door somehow. Can you blow up these things? Or do you how do you deal with it? We haven't been in there, have we? Not sure. Did we check everything? I hear something behind here. Right, it's a turret. So we didn't go around here, no. I'm definitely gonna get addicted to this drug. I'm gonna have to use it soon again.
Assets
Acid Kellogg in danger? What? Oh, there you go. Critical strike. That dealt no damage at all. Nice. Yeah, can you give me a second? I can't move! Okay, you gotta be joking me right now. More drugs, more drugs. Thank you for more drugs. Blow the red tanks up? Well, it ended up working anyway. Okay, we're finally in here. And I'm gonna have to use even more drugs to get home. Ooh! Shotgun shell! Hype! We finally got more ammo for something. Looks like the last time I got a check. Okay, so we can't open this just like that. Oh. An elevator? Okay. Let's see if there's anything we can do with this terminal here.
Security's too good.
Can you do it?
Hey. I'm listening.
Mm-hmm. Unlock.
Security's too tight.
Wait, what?
Wait there.
I can't break the code.
Okay, so apparently he can't break it. Never mind then. Apparently he can't listen to me. So if it's a best or fear, anything in the grand finals tonight? I think it's best or fear, yeah. The first game starts in 30 minutes. Whoever's gonna be playing the best of three, who's third place is gonna start here in a second. It's BMG versus, are you serious? Okay, stop being a retard and let me out of here. Oh my god! There we go. Just spam your shit. There we go. Okay, so I guess we go down here. Going up. Why can't we get in here? Going down. New team, are you serious? What? I love when I have no ammo. Where the hell did he go? Hello, Nick, retard? Whoa.
It would appear my target has disappeared.
Yep, I disappeared. That's correct. You need to open the door with the terminal? Oh, and I can't do that. Eliminating hostile? I want to see you do that. Okay, here, bro. I'm right here. Peace. Because I have 800 ammo of that 5mm one, so I'm gonna have to make a weapon that requires 5mm ammo after this, so I can actually kill things, and then I can start exploring, get more weapons, and etc., and that will be fine. I don't want to use power armor. I want to play outside of power armor.
My old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
Hmm? kinda need my weapon back, bro. I have a lot of grenades, at least. Nope. Ammo box. Damn it.
Yes. This
missile? Okie dokie. Lunch pail carrot. Great. Sounds like a nice dinner. So did Nick actually ditch me or what? Oh my god. Alright, where's my fucking grenades? Held off-road again? Alright. Carrying too much, even with drugs? I can drop the flare gun, right? I don't really need it. Or junk. I need all these things. Plastic silver circuitry, fiber optics. Jangles to monkey, cloth, plastic fiberglass. Circuitry, we'll just drop one of these.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate.
Oh my god, more drugs. I'm gonna need to do a lot more of this fucking... I guess this is the problem with me not skilling strengths in order to carry more.
Leave.
I'm not gonna go back to base and then go here again. That's such a waste. I'll kill him and then I come back. Oh wait, shit. Why the hell did I do that? Just toss one. Alright.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Synth sniper? Oh, Strider. Well, we're out of ammo, boys. Now we need our fucking teammate to come here, but he's bugged. What armor are you using? Regular stuff. So I'm actually completely out of ammo on every weapon I have. Except Forest Institute rifle. Okay, I got 5 shells in the shotgun. I got 34 flares. How much damage does this do? Okay, that's useless. What else do we have? What else uses 38 ammo? Penetrating pipe auto pistol. Really? Great. Oh, this is retarded. Okay, so we definitely need to heal up again. We need another... Okay. Need to toss something again in the junk. We'll toss another one of the military grade circuit boards. Then bring up the Institute rifle. Alright, well, that worked out great. throw nades? I did throw nades. Whoa. Tactical excited automatic. Fire rate 90, damage 12, okay? Damage 23, fire rate 66. So this one is better. Alright. I need ammo. So the turret's right there, pretty much. Alright, don't rape Kellogg, he has a unique gun. Kill him, worth it. Don't spare. Oh, I can choose to spare or kill him?
I do.
Oh.
But whatever you hope to.
Thanks for spoiling,
here,
you dick.
It's not gonna go.
Flamer
away.
Fuel. Fusion cell. Oh, thank you. Oh! Ammo! Unlock expert, of course. And let me. Oh, security gates. That one. This is nice.
Got it.
Please, more ammo. Nope, but camera. First aid. I mean, that's not terrible, I guess. This weapon is so big. That's what she said. anything else? Nope. Okay. This weapon literally takes my entire screen. Let's sleep for an hour. And now I have to use the drugs again. Man, like, he would. I'm pretty sure this guy would have overdosed in real life. Just saying. That's the first time I see a bear. Who takes no damage. Whoa! Okay, calm down, big boy.
Well, let's play an AR game then. This is also my first Tremble game since the rework. I didn't want to play the hero at all, but I guess if you're random, you can't really do much about it.